Right hand, big toe side to the shin, left toe side of the foot. How many people have we got in? We've got a few, guys. Keep tapping. on this side I can grab, the other side I can grab my toe, this one I can't, which is pretty annoying.
Exhale it out, keep your hips high, lift past your fingers, step around, This is a nice one to stretch out your quadriceps, that's in your thighs, as well as your hip flexors, but it is pretty deep. So do it if you can, and of course, if this hurts your knee, don't do it. Extend both legs in front of you and forward fully as a variation. Thank you.
used to do that, what with the legs in the air. It's just so comfortable and fun to do. Okay, right, headstand time. She wasn't going to do it in this video, but I'm going to do it. I was so nervous for my life yesterday, guys, that I drank like a whole pint of water before doing it, before standing on my head. I was like, oh my god, I'm going to puke. Gave you a follow. Yay, thank you so much. Are you also a broadcaster? Right, headstand. Let's give this a whirl.
Cringe. Hey everyone, my miss. Guess what, Dyke? Guess
horizon. Oh, my feet hurt now. It's all sitting funny. I've got my pigtails in. I had pigtails for my live house yesterday, and I was like, do you know what? Feeling the pigtails. I used to have my hair like this at school. But you know, adults can have pigtails, why not? Can we see you try and do a handstand? I'm not as good at them, I always fall over. We'll try a handstand after I've just like chilled out. Yeah, I'm not as good at a handstand as the headstands. I can't hold it for very long. And sometimes it just ends up being a castle. You ready? That wasn't too bad. Yeah, it's just so tough to hold a handstand. I'll get there, keep practicing. But you can't practice for too long because it's so heavy on your arms. Your arms get tired really quickly. But that was me attempting a handstand. There you go. You want it, you got it. Anyway, how are we all? Thanks for tapping the screen throughout. We've got 25 minutes till we do the workout with the gals at 10 o'clock. Oh, I can't wheel, let alone headstand or handstands. Look, if you started practicing, you'd get there. Did it quite elegantly, I did today. Sometimes it doesn't look quite as elegant as that. Oh, Lucas stayed with me throughout the whole of yoga as well. Thanks, Lucas. And he's been admin, so thanks for helping out. I have a few things to do today. I was in bed last night and I was like, oh, you know when you've got so many things in your head that you're like, I need to do this, I need to do that. I've got homework again for my acting class. We all wrote our own scripts last week. I just found you on the homepage. Yay! Oh, that's cool that I was on the homepage. Thanks, everyone, for being here. And those taps help you bump you up to the homepage thing. So thanks for tapping. So I was like, I need to do a to-do list. I've got a script to learn. I need to film that by Friday. I've got to do a home casting, like casting photos for a brand to hopefully do some photos from home for a clothing brand. And I'm really annoyed because it's really grey, like photos never look as good when it's grey and the sun's not shining. Even like today in here, the lighting's not very good, but I'm going to do that after work out with the girls at 10 o'clock. I'm going to have breakfast with them. I'm going to get a shower, get ready, glam myself up, take some photos at home, send those to my modelling agency in hopes that we can do those shoots from home. Then I need to try and squeeze in my 5k run and start learning that script. Oh yeah, so the scripts, we all wrote our own scripts last week. They said, write your own script, perform it, film it and send it in. This is my acting tutor. Something to do with like the situation we're in now, like what's going on with COVID-19. But I decided to do a bit of a comedy. I know COVID-19 is not funny at all, but I was like, let's do something a bit lighthearted and funny. And I wrote